We're back in Albany and we've hit the ground running. We just passed the CARE Act, a bill that gives family caregivers the resources they need to provide high quality care to patients in their homes. How many people do you know who have relied on a family member or a friend for care after a medical procedure? Would you believe that at any given time, it's estimated that over 4 million New Yorkers are taking on the role of an unpaid caregiver? The problem is, these caregivers are repeatedly left in the dark when it comes to post-treatment instruction. They receive little or no direction on the tasks they're expected to carry out. Serious tasks, like administrating medications and caring for healing wounds. This bill puts caregivers in the loop, provides them with the critical information they need to properly care for these patients. This bill will cut costs by helping people avoid expensive returns to the hospital, empower caregivers to get their loved ones back on their feet, and help our seniors maintain their independence. I urge my friends in the Assembly to join the Senate in passing this bill, which is strongly supported by the AARP, because information is power, and this bill gives caregivers the information they need to help individuals heal right the first time.